know, they start very quickly, start very fast. AC Milan will be aware of this, and what they'll try and do, they'll try and take the sting out of the game.
There's Abate playing where he did once upon a time more frequently ahead of the run. Coccarella, who himself has a new partner in the play the advantage here with Insigne, and now Inla and Goulam, the fullback wide.
Delivery to be won from with the two formations that the two teams are playing. You know, who can win that mid?
Now Rubinho, Balotelli.
Do. And the thing is, the more the centre-backs are dropping off there, he uses them.
Have an advantage here, which, incidentally, in terms of the table, here's Inla. Oh, what about it?
If you look at Essien, though, yeah, it's taken a deflection off De Jong, but if you look at Essien, and you even look at De Jong to a certain point, Essien's within the two centre-backs, he can't... Look, a wicked deflection. You always can tell because the keeper just stands still, you know, and they should get the shot up himself or get involved with Rubinho, but he's been very positive his start so far.
It's for Clarence Seedorf. Inla, DeCilio, rolled on by Inla.
At some point, Napoli's defence is going to say, right, we stay here. You know, someone's going to have to engage.
Albiol, Inla. De Jong, Essien.
Yeah, there's no question. It's definitely...
Inla, Maggio, Jorginho, Inla, the left back position, and now Essien, he's overrun it, Inla's crashed into him.
There is little shade, you know, with Essien, he's played...
Inla, Goulam once more from an advanced full-back position. Gökhan Inla, he's tried it once. Not this time. Hamsik!
Oh, and it's no surprise that both teams have scored from outside the area.
Now look at him, he's getting frustrated, yeah. He's fed up. Be honest, you're a tough professional centre. Well won by Rami. Taken up by Terat, who's wriggled away from a couple of them and had his ankle tapped by Gökhan Inla.
For the Napoli midfield and defence, and what he's done now, him and midfield and the defence, they don't know what to do with him because he's so direct at going at him. He's strong, he's powerful and he's quick, and he's for me is the top player on the pitch at this moment in time. The way he started the game has been brilliant, and now he's taking it into the middle and he can be even more...
Peered assignments upcoming. Napoli hugely unfortunate to be out of the Champions League. 12 points in their Champions League group. Albiol. Inla. Decent ball for Maggio, stepping away from Emanuelsson and having a go. Here now is Goulam. They now at right full back, and DeCilio's gone over to left back. Emanuelsson's in front of Abate. Possessed by Fernandes. Inla. Hamsik. Inla. Goulam. Inla. Aimed at Higuain, who scores! Picture perfect!
Touching it, and the keeper's got absolutely no chance. You know, look there, Mexis has no idea, I think, for all to see. It looks like Mexis is... Higuain's going behind him. Don't get me wrong, it's a great ball in by Inla. I haven't seen him.
Well, Gökhan Inla here has a goal to his name with fortune.
It's very, very predictable for Milan at this moment in time.
Jorginho lets it roll for Inla. Mertens had a hit and it came back to Inla. Balotelli may consider that another one that's got away.
No, he is he's an undoubted great player, but he's very, very temperamental.
Hamsik, awkward for Rami, did well watching it over his shoulder. Inla's gone to win it back.
Yeah, he's quite upset there, doesn't he? He's always been an emotional character. I don't think there's any denying that.
Short. Inla.
And Mex is to be right beside him. But you know, they haven't. They've just decided to stay in. So then Napoli have had a couple of options. They've been able